I answer the phone. Tips from Sam.
Hi. Welcome to Sam Lipsy's How to Do What You All You Gotta Know. And today's tip, answering the phone. So, say you got a call. So, this is what you do. So, you get the call and you say, oh, it's from Mom. So, what you do? You walk away from your friends because who wants your mom on the phone? And your friend's gonna say stupid things. So then you have to carefully press this button, you know, this answer button. Because if you accidentally hit this red button, your mom's gonna be very mad at you for not answering the phone. So once you've answered the phone, you have to have the greeting. Depends on who's asking. If it's your teacher, of course you say, hello. But if it's your best friend, you say, what's up? So, now, hanging up the phone. You got to hit the red button. You hit the green button, nothing happens. Then you say something stupid. Oh, you just hang up with, you think you hang up the phone with someone. And then you're like, oh boy, is that guy stupid. He still hears you because they never hang up the phone. You got to hit the red button. Then the guy hears you. Thinks, of course, everyone gets on the phone. It's like, oh, that guy's stupid. Of course. So you got to hit the red button.